5-3. Look at Shanahan, are you serious? That's the closest we've seen so far. Lauri Heinonen absolutely excellent in the outside zone, but there is no shaking Conor Shanahan. He wants it, he's going wheel to wheel, he pushes Lauri Heinonen ran outside zone 4. There is no room for error. They come through the centre of the circuit, Lauri Heinonen looks for 5, and Shanahan can't be lost. He cannot get rid of him. He is glued to the door as Conor Shanahan pushes Lauri Heinonen through the finish line.